And he's your new captain. My crew can take a look at your ship, and you can stop by the Trade Authority kiosk if you need to offload some cargo. The Trade Authority runs a vending kiosk next to my booth. It's just off to the side, near the ramp. Besides that, Jemison Mercantile is your closest shop if you're looking for a bit of everything. That's further in, past the security checkpoint. Looks to me like you're already in pretty good shape. I'm sure you can find something you like. I would try the viewport. It'll be on your left once you get into the plaza. Sure, have at it. Everything looks good here. I'll be at my booth if you need me.
Sergeant Yumi is looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact, everything good? We're here to help.
Kill for a cup of coffee right about now. Seems like the Crimson Fleet is everywhere these days, spreading like a virus through the settled systems. They like to set up shop in old facilities, places abandoned in the Colony War. That way, they can strike anywhere.
Ships. People call me a brand loyalist, but I feel like I just have good taste.
Oh yeah, I agree.
It's not like I haven't tried other brands. They're just not for me.
Pull off that look, with the scarf and the bangs and everything.
Are you kidding?
You're right. Still, I'd like to try it.
I read an article about the All Chunks diet. I think I'm gonna try it out for myself.
That sounds great!
service is New Atlantis Transit, or the NAT. It provides free transportation throughout the city. We can take it directly to the Mast District.
Cool spacesuit.
Water is quite aesthetically pleasing, or so Barrett has told me. New Atlantis relies on advanced hydroelectrics for most of its power.
Thank you.
may be in a United Colonies city, but Constellation is an entirely neutral entity, and always has been. Should unlock if you hold up the watch that Barrett gave you. I have messaged the other members of Constellation. They will be waiting for us inside.